Chapter 467 of our love story is about to start. I don't know how long she will stay. Sometimes it's 5 weeks. Sometimes it's 5 months. She's a modern day gypsy, a wanderer who sometimes wanders into my life and then leaves again to roam the world. She takes over the whole house. A lipstick in the fruit basket, a book on the nightstand, a book in the kitchen, and flowers. She loves to fill up my home with flowers, but she always buys more than she can carry. I often catch myself staring at her. How she always touches her nose when turning a page, or how she dozes off while lying in the sun. She has these peculiar little habits, and I love all of them. She plans her departure at least once per day. Usually, she doesn't even make it to the door. When she does make it out the door, I look at my watch. 3 minutes and 26 seconds. She storms back in, pretending she forgot something. A mischievous smile. She won't leave today. She talks. A lot. She fills our evenings with laughter. She writes them all. She was made to love. Ma bohémienne.